गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम इन आर डिजिटल स्कूल। आई होप यू ऑल आर एंजॉइंग एंड अंडरस्टैंडिंग आर डिजिटल क्लासेस। माई सेल्फ मिसेस हिना किरण शिंदे फ्रॉम एडवोकेट बापू साहेब भोंडे हाई स्कूल लोनावला। आई एम अ क्लास टीचर ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड फर्स्ट। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ ईवीएस। इन आर लास्ट वीडियो we have studied chapter number 9, that is living in a family. Children, we have learned that there are two types of families, a small family and a joint family. Small family is made up of father, mother and one or two children. A joint family is made up of many people living together in a house, that is father, mother, children, grandfather, grandmother, uncle, aunt and their children. Living together make a joint family. Children, our family is most important in our life. We all love our parents. Children, can you tell me what do we do with our family? Yes, we celebrate each and every functions, festivals together. We protect and care for each other. We have lots of fun with our family. So children, today we are going to start a new chapter, chapter number 10. Work and fun in the family. Children, let's see what do our parents do for us. Our parents love us, they protect us and take good care of us. Your father works very hard at his office during the day and earns money for the family. He wants us to be happy. After coming home, he plays with you and also tells you the bedtime stories. Mother works very hard during the day. She cooks food for us, cleans the house and takes good care of the whole family members. Some mothers also go to work and earn money. Let's see what our parents gives us. The first and the most important thing is our parents gives us a beautiful home to live. They give us good food to eat, nice clothes to wear, different types of toys to play. Then we have learned the value of sharing. So you should always share your toys with your friends. Children, our parents also helps us in many other ways. Your father works hard at office during the day. Your mother does all household work the whole day. But in the evening, after completing the work, they helps you to do your homework. They sits with you and helps you for whatever difficulties you are facing in your studies. Children, when you feel sick, means you are having fever, cough and cold, your parents give you medicines on time. They looks after you like a doctor. They takes care of your health and wealth. If you are living in a joint family, your grandparents also lives with you. Grandparents means parents of our mother and father. Your grandparents tells you interesting stories. Your grandparents look after you and takes good care of you when your parents are not at home. As we all live in a family, we all love and care for each other. We also have fun with our family. Parents play indoor and outdoor games with you. When you are having holidays for school, your parents takes you to the zoo, circus, fair, garden, and many other places. You all have fun with your parents. Sometimes you also go out of town during summer vacations and Diwali vacations. So children, today we have learned how our parents work for us, takes care when we feel sick, helps us in our studies, etc. We all have fun with our family. I hope you all have understood. Thank you. Have a nice day. Please subscribe our class channel. Stay home. Stay safe. Thank you.